And here we go. No qualification match. No qualifying match, I mean. I don't know how to give a qualification match. Qualifying match. Hank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 230 pounds, Hank!
I think this is Hank return match. Well, he beat Hillbilly Ken, become the new ECW World Champion in the Elimination Chamber. I mean, we already seen an upset, Super Crazy beating Sabu. Now he's in the Elimination Chamber match. That had me shocked. I was legit shocked. I was not expecting Super Crazy to beat Sabu. Oh, he did his job in the Royal Rumble match.
And his opponent from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 315 pounds, the Psycho Hillbilly Ken.
If y'all watch the Royal Rumble in the $1 million title match, Battle Royal, y'all know that Hillbilly Ken got the most eliminations. Hillbilly Ken was on the road. He was just eliminating everybody. So he got eliminated. He's crazy, yeah. He's crazy. Will he win? We're gonna find out right now. Hank got Hank now. Got Hillbilly. Hillbilly. Oh, took down Hillbilly. Hank changed from a cowboy to a star. That's what he says. Oh, and a powerbomb. Hillbilly. Qualified match into the next chamber, then the main event. Taz versus New Jack. Thank you. Sorry, y'all, but we had to do that. I'm not trying to get this in by count out. I want to fight out. Oh! That's what mostly been happening most of the time. Almost in by count out. Gosh. Going hillbilly. That Hank. Oh my gosh. Know how to do that to that man. Yeah, he's going for no soup kick. Hank Grayson. Me, gosh. I hope that's them.